it's important for people to understand Kobani could still fall. It could very well still fall.